lot of people are correcting this video by saying that it was the Motorola Atrix that was the first phone with a fingerprint reader, but then how would you explain this? The Porsche Design P9521 from 2007. As you can see here, there is a fingerprint reader that I will try out now. As we can see, it's not very good, but it's still got one.